Ready?
Open the lid.
Open the lid. We open the lid. And do this right here. Oh, yeah. There you go. Secret recipe. Ready?
Yeah, no.
Sure. Okay, we can do a picture. Yeah, we got to take some pictures here. There we go.
There, that's better.
Y'all see it? We don't need signs. Everybody knows.
It'll win. It'll do it.
Let's go.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Okay.
Even for the no germs, it's hot, so you don't want to eat a whole bunch.
We're back. No, thank you. For the good meal.
An ingredient question, does pepper dissolve after numerous hours of cooking? From Java black pepper. Well, it's crushed.
So how are you doing?
Just great.
Having a good time?
Having a wonderful time today.
Oh, wonderful.
Now,
prove that you don't stop.
Oh, I'm not going to eat this, sir. You still drink this
thing.
Everybody, I brought 4 chairs.
picture.
Close up on the bag.
You hungry, Mindy?
Mindy's hungry. Mindy, go ahead.
Come on, Mindy. Have something to eat here.
Good. We've got ham.
Well, I don't want much. There's
why not?
Are you
wanting to eat that?
Nobody will ever
know. Get me natural, now. I'm drinking beer.
You look natural.
Ask him. I don't mind getting my picture taken. I think, and I love pictures. I get about 10,000 pictures in my heart because somebody stole my picture albums. That was a hate thing. I had 7 brand new 100-page albums.
Yeah, gotta get them for that.
Yeah, and somebody stole my. They didn't take anything else, just my albums. They were brand new. I just put them in there. The only thing I can think of is I had a foster daughter at that time. And she might have been a little jealous of my kids. That's all I can think is that maybe it was her. Well, I hate to even think that, but I can't think anything else.
Morning. Oh, they're good.
Now, wait a minute. I'm kidding. Okay.
I invited you. On the tail. What's good for you? They're good. They're good. They're good. They'll make you want to drink beer.
Hello, Mama.
You got
any butter?
Ricky, get some
of
that.
That's right. You'll be in the mood. 3 o'clock.
Hi, Billy.
How's it smell? Does it smell okay? How's it look?
Does it look like you're going to
buy yourself a dollar? Oh. Well,
what'd she do?
We got this tape coming up next.
That's good. That taking any
2 minutes.
Sure. Good. Hey, Mikey, you're on.
Have they started school here yet? Yeah.
Hi, Mom.
For the high school too?
We made so much fun out of it. I asked her, I said, how many uniforms? No charge. We don't even have to put them up. Yeah, she said, they made so much fun, and we got them. I think she did a good job. So I told her I'd just play her card.
Nobody has number two.
Number two.
Tom, maybe that was yours.
Maybe it was yours.
Number 8.
How do you tell your number?
They lost their ticket at the very end. Yours
okay,
is
0.
No, 10. Yours is 10.
Okay,
no, 5. Nobody has
Tom. We won that too.
Tom lost his ticket. So if nobody
has... Okay, Kathy, give it to him.
Number 2-1.
Smile, come on.
Hey, Julie.
You're too close. Don't
forget. Number 2. Protest.
It's rigged.
I don't have a ticket.
He lost his ticket.
I want to hear a protest.
We'll take it. Protest. He lost his ticket.
I want a protest.
Obviously.
Have at it.
He brought his own. I'm buying shots of tequila in the bar.
No protest.
Who's drinking?
And they're having the Miss Old Biz announced in the stock exchange.
Who's the bad sport winner?
Wait, bad sport! Yeah. Bad sport!
You shouldn't have won that son of a bitch! God damn! It's a nice way to save $200, ain't it?
That's what
they want. I tell you, I ain't never coming back to this place again. I suppose you want to put my tongue on me. Tap my recipe, you sorry son. I tell you what. Listen, this is a protest. I'm protesting this son of a bitch. Lured me down here with $100, and then he won it and got this money.
Where's the bad sport award?
Right there.
Where's the bad sport award?
We won it.
All right. I didn't get to see it.
Boo. I wish we did.
Hey!
No.
All right. Wait a minute.
I don't know what
I'm doing. Back again.
If you want to see it,
this guy's a bad sport. Turn my stove off 5 times. 5 times, turn my stove off. I want to protest. Turn my stove.
Protest yourself. Yeah.
Rebut it if you can.
It's true. And I put the prize-winning ingredient in this pot too. And he'll never do.